Yeah? Where have you been? Oh.
Oh yeah, I forgot to mention.
We may have, well, the food might be a little bit low, but, we tried.
Yeah, of course.
And too.
Well, at least you got some of the food.
I tried to have it. It was really good.
Okay.
Well,
I need something to eat here. Oh, it's Sunday, that works. Applejack, what are you doing here?
Oh, hi y'all. I unwrapped you, remember?
No, I don't remember inviting you.
Well, the princesses didn't get invited, I heard. But I'm pretty sure they'll come around.
Yeah. Friends will have to invite them.
Yeah, I figured.
Well, I actually invited them, but I don't think they're coming considering Twilight said she couldn't come. Same with Spack.
Why?
They were busy.
You can't what?
Yeah, that makes sense.
Anyways, what's up with you?
Nothing really. We did the photo.
Weirded out.
Why? Because my friends were only supposed to invite the mayors, not the cults.
I didn't realize that.
Yeah.
Anyways, how's Applebloom?
She's great.
Except that she ruined half the orchard last week.
Do that.
Let's just say she is a bit of a problem.
Yeah, that makes sense, I guess.
Let's see here.
Okay.
Oh, she scared me. I think I've seen you before.
What are you talking about?
I think I saw you at the haunted house. When you were, literally on Halloween, I was walking by.
You mean that old haunted house that had no good reasons? I mean, it really wasn't even haunted.
Yeah, but the name's Luke.
Oh, the name's Cupcake.
Cupcake Creek.
Awesome. Well,
I better go.
Yeah, see ya.
Really?
Whatever.
So, I just figured that there was something a bit weird in the punch.
What are you talking about? The punch is just fine.
No, the punch tasted weird.
Whoops, sorry.
Okay. See, I told you it tasted a little funny. It's gross.
What was in that?
I thought Melon had the punch already.
She did.
Whatever. I'm not.